Well done, boss.
Hey. Catch you around.
Hey, Effa, what's up? This is Lupe over at your warehouse. I think your assistant should have mentioned me. Me and my crew are running things down here, but man, it's hot as hell. Hey, but don't worry, we good, we good. We got you covered. Next time you're down here, just holler at us. We can get out there and hustle up some extra cargo for you, huh? You don't need to do nothing, man. Just sit back and relax. Anyways, see you around.
Hi. I got this.
Back before you know it.
Hey, Hefe, just to let you know, I just got back with that cargo you asked for. Piece of cake, for real. You want more? Just hit us up. And hey, I hope it's cool, but we hustled up some extra stuff, you know, in case you want to sell it. No supply chain issues here. We can set it up. You just talk to your assistant when you want to move on it.
Anything you need, boss. Hello. What can I do for you? So long.
What's up, Hefe? We moving that stuff, right? We got it all loaded up and tied down. It's on the flatbed right outside the warehouse for you to take down to the docks. Should be an easy trip, but you never know, right? Shit, look who I'm talking to. My bad. See you back soon, Hefe.
What's cooking? Let me know.
How you doing, Jefe? So listen, my cousin runs with the Vagos. He heard about a crew across town shipping some cargo out of an auto shop. Shit, if we don't hit him, someone else gonna, you feel me? They got it all loaded up. All you gotta do is drive it out of there and on back to us. How's things? Good?
Catch you around.
I'm ready to go on this end.
You're looking good.
Hey, Jefe, I got a good one. Big oil importer just got a shipment hit by pirates. Crazy, right? These gas prices got people tripping. Anyways, good news is, we got a way to make money out of this. I pinged you a GPS so you can get rolling. I'll explain on the way. So, the oil's all gone. But get this. The whole shipment was off the records. IRS don't know shit about it. Now the company needs someone to recover all the documentation and shit before the feds start going through the crime scene. You know, manifests, receipts, the ship's black box, all sitting in the bottom of the ocean. You bring in the stuff, they'll trade you straight for some cargo. No paper, no tax, right? They're gonna set you up with some explosives to bust into the containers. Once you got that, just head up in there and get to it. We ain't the only ones that know about this wreck. Knowing this town, there's probably another crew already up in there. Maybe if you ask nicely, they'll let you use their underwater gear. Anyway, once you get all the goods, I'll send you the place we're doing the trade.
Show's over, clown!
Just heard from their guy. Sounds like it all went to plan. Good shit. Get that stuff back here and we'll do the rest.
Thank you.
What's up? Bye.